Won't you stay? At least until the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith. I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence. That's what I hear when you're by my side. Ooh. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by. We sang, they were written for you and me. Melodies on repeat, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Ooh. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Ooh. But when you're gone, the music goes. I lose my rhythm, lose my soul. So hear me out before you say the night is over. I want you to know. Song.
I think my favorite memory was back when you guys were freshmen, and I was doing an assembly about St. Norbert Leadership Corps, and I was going to invite the class of 2018 to come, and I said, so we're going to go to Wisconsin, right, class of 2018, and then the whole theater was dead silent, and I had to go back to my class of freshmen at that time, now seniors, who just yelled at me the whole time for putting them on the spot.
So Kairos 46, there was a jam session, and it was Bridget Hogue and Joe DiGregorio and myself on the guitar, and we had this epic rendition of Hey There Delilah, and then we played Creed's Clearwater Revival, like, have you ever seen the rain? I think I sang it better than that, but Pat Beck was just belting it out. Bridget Hogue was just playing the guitar, it was sweet, so, and there was like a room full of like 20 people all singing.
When US History 6 would come in and saying, teach, she's our teach. Thanks, Jake, Connor, and who else was there? Ryan, Waylon. Yeah, that was good. That was my favorite. The senior class is actually working with, not that I haven't had great memories with all of the seniors, but was working with Jack and Gia on Right Track for the musical. So,
hi seniors, I just have a little recollection for a pretty big group of you. I remember the environmental science class, AP environmental science class, doing the Streamwatch event with Mr. David Pragoff, and then going to that beautiful scene near the on the river. Those are breathtaking moments for you, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did.
This freshman class that came through, I taught freshmen just one section, and they were like adorable. They were fun, they were energetic, they were eclectic, and it made such a great like group of kids. And if I said, wow, if this group is just as eclectic, diverse, fun, then this is gonna be a fun 4 years.
Here knows what I'm going through. Best of luck to the class of 2018. You guys know I'm an alumnus as well, so I really recommend that you guys stay close with your friends. My Archmere friends are still some of my closest, so keep in touch through the summer and your 4 years and beyond. Good luck.
Okay, advice for the class of 2018. We're going to use one of the great American lyricists of all time here. First and foremost, make sure before you leave you've packed your union card and your wedding coat. You're going to need that while you're out there.
Absolutely. If you ever come across a man named Jimmy the Saint, sitting on the hood of a Dodge, make sure, probably Chevy 396, I think.
Probably,
Chevy
396. It's got Bound for Glory and flash paint on the side of it. Yeah. You'll recognize
it. Ask him for his racing stories.
Also, you gotta be safe on campus. We've got the blue light system, but make sure you watch out for the racket boys as well. You don't wanna run into them. They're a pretty tough crowd.
Good. And when entering someone else's, you meet a person, you're gonna go visit them. Don't use the window. Windows are for cheaters. You definitely don't wanna use the chimney. Chimneys are for the poor. Stay out of the closet, because that's what hangers go. That's where the hangers go. Winners always use the door.
Good luck, class of 2018.
Good luck.
My advice to you guys is to be who you are and to be that well. I believe that the Spirit of God dwells in all of us, dwells in your hearts, and you simply need to allow that Spirit to shine forth. So be who you are and be that well. And have a good time.
You boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Enjoy all of college. Make sure not only you're spending enough time in the library, but you're going out and experiencing clubs and other things. It's the best 4 years of your life.
Don't be afraid to cry. There's going to be times in your life where you're going to face struggles and you're going to think that your life is upside down and all the plans that you made are going to fall apart. But don't worry about it. You'll find an even better plan. You'll find an even better goal. And you'll get through it.
Well, the class that I'm graduating with since we came in together, I wish you all the best of luck. Go in there with an open mind, be open to all different experiences, get involved, try new things, join clubs, and never forget where you came from.
I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. Tiny. years old and smoking and rolled cigarettes. Running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid. We'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown. But I can't wait to go home. Sell clothes. One works down by the coast. One had two kids but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by. But these people raised me and I can't wait to go home. And I'm on my way.
This is real. I would advise you guys to appreciate what you've got while you've got it. It's so easy to just gripe about this and that, but cherish your time here because it's a special place.
My advice is that whatever you choose with your, about your life right now doesn't mean that's where your life's going to end up. Just follow your heart and do what's best for you and not what everyone else is telling you you should do.
So, what you need to do is you need to make a pact with them that you will always have their back and that they will always have your back.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving.
Yesterday's gone.
All the good, all the bad, I'll keep them here inside. All the times that we shared, every place, everywhere, you touched my life. Yeah, one day we'll look back, we'll smile and we'll laugh, but right now we just cry.
Merch in that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and that futon, we just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe. The good old days, all the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got, whoa, whoa, till